Hi everybody, it's Mark and Wendy Pollock with Pollock Properties, powered by Keller Williams.
This is our October newsletter, and we are going to come to you with a market update each and every month, especially in this shifting market. It is so important to keep an eye on everyone's largest asset, your home.
Absolutely. We're going to talk about three things: mortgage rates, predictions on those rates, home appreciation, and price projections around that.
And why we actually think it's an opportunistic time this fall to be a buyer.
And then we're going to wrap up with supply and demand, which drives prices, and inventory is still low.
Without further ado, let's look at the facts.
All right, first we're going to look at mortgage rate projections. And as you can see from Fannie, Freddie, and NAR, the predictions are quarterly for the end of the fourth quarter, they're averaging 5.4%. So interest rates by the end of the year are going to be around 5.5%. And then if you look a year out at the end of Q3, you're going to be under 5%.
And where are they sitting now, Mark?
Right now they're at around 6.5%. So we're definitely peaking out, but there is going to be some relief in soon.
And what I love about this is average. So again, we cannot reiterate, we really look to the past for trends in the real estate market. No one can tell you what the future looks like. So it's truly projections and just looking at reliable sources.
So the next thing we're going to talk about is home appreciation. We've seen a lot of information in the headlines that prices are dropping dramatically, or yeah, there's going to be a housing crash.
Or buyers will say, I'm just going to wait till the prices crash. It's going to crash.
Yeah. So actually, when you look in the long term, year over year, so this is year over year percentages, it peaked out in March at 21% appreciation. So that's amazing. That's an awesome return on investment. Definitely not depreciation. The prices are going up. If you look on the short term, the month over month, you can see the slowing of appreciation down to 15.8%.
More of a softening of the market.
Exactly. So we're seeing appreciation slowing, not depreciation.
And this is actually where we think it's an opportunistic time to be a buyer right now. Even though interest rates are up, we're seeing a little bit of a softening of the prices, and it is depreciating just slightly.
Yeah, so you're getting a little bit lower prices, and you just have to do the math, and we'll be your trusted advisor to run the numbers for you and see where the difference is and the value is.
When people are telling buyers to wait for the prices to come down, we actually think that they're doing them a disservice. Yes, the prices are softening a bit, but as we can see, we're going to look at the forecast. This is a great graph in the next year. We're not depreciating. They're actually going to increase again.
Yeah, so we'll be back to, this is the 100-year average. Around 4% a year is the typical home appreciation. And that's where we're going to be at next year this time. So prices will still continually be going up next year.
Housing inventory. So this is why it's still such a great time to be a seller.
Absolutely. This same week in 2021, so a year ago, you were at 20. We've got 26% more inventory. So we've seen more inventory come on, and it is great. But if you look 2 years ago, this is really the last time we had a normal, quote unquote, market. We're still 42% below what a normal market is.
With that all being said, just as a really quick recap, so rates, Mark?
Rates are up right now, but they are predicted to go down. Prices are not crashing. We are seeing appreciation slow, so the prices are coming down month over month, but year over year, prices are going up.
And how about the headlines? I'm just going to wait. The prices are going to crash.
Prices are going up. Year over year, 4% is the trend line, and that's where we're going to be at the same time next year. So they are not going down.
So those of you waiting for the prices to crash, we're sorry to say.
Not going to happen.
Not going to happen.
in. I love that slide that we just looked at. It's not depreciation. It's just a slowing of appreciation.
Yeah, and we went through the supply and demand. Supply and demand really drives the prices, and the inventory is still at 42%.
And it's a simple economic model. Still an amazing time to be a seller at this point. As we always say, real estate is hyper-local. If you need more information about your specific situation, please, even if you're just thinking about making a move in the next year, feel free to reach out to either Mark or myself.